Serial number 21, Tokpam Nongthang Leima, Dam College of Arts, supporter. Serial number 21, Tokpam Nongthang Leima, Dam College of Arts, supporter.
With the permission of Honorable Mr. Speaker, sir, today's motion, Manipurna pre-mazar political status to Hanjinba Ngamlaba Matamdada, Manipur India conflict wakhei naba ngamgeni haibasi tasteng namak chumbana. I strongly support this motion and let me share my valid arguments. Mr. Speaker, sir, Manipur kunai masagi oiba chahili sing anigi puwari ka sagona jaramba maningi makhatam lamba laiba amani. Adubu laiba tibadi, 21st September 1949, the India ki fivanung datin kipadagi, Manipur bu India lenga asina, divide and rule ki polishi shana dun awabagi pagda Iraq na hali. Mr. Speaker, sir, motion asi da panbiri ba pre-mazar political status haibasi karino hai na hangba matamda pre-mazar political status haibasi. I coin a room to live to Bangam Jakiba Matam Hyperdi 1947 again 1949 Power the Lake Hiba Manipur State Constitution Act 1947 Standstill Agreement Amma the instrument of Association Gimaka the Hingba Dubuni Makatana instrument of Association Yana Kiba Defense External Affairs Amma the communication Buna India Langana Paiba Aduga Makatana instrument of Association the Warol Mapan Yauki Warol Tare Subuda Lake Madudi Tung tana same tharak ba India ki constitution da Manipur le ngang yaog da ba. Aduga barul ni paan subo da laikhi madudi Manipur ki internal sovereignty da India le ngang na khutin zin da ba. Aduna Mr. Speaker sir, Manipur na pre-mazar political status to hanjin ba ngam laba matam da na Manipur India ki conflict wakhe niya ba ngam gani. Mr. Speaker sir, ngasi mag Manipur amadi India ki conflict sing asi ki marak da masing yaam na thokre aduga conflict sing asi ki waroshin amata ngasi power pura pangam dana lai ni. Mr. Speaker sir, conflict sing asi ki root cause the right to self-determinations of the Manipur people hai ba adu suspend to bikhi ba dagini Mr. Speaker sir. Mr. Speaker sir, ngasi ma akhoya thengari ba conflict khara dang thamzara bada government of India amadi NSC and IM ani ki ceasefire amadi framework agreement and Manipur ki territorial integrity busing lai. Mr. Speaker sir, government of India amadi Nation, I am Anigi Maraka Satagiba, Inakiba, Bangko Agreement, the without territorial limit, Hyper, Wahai, Ahum, Adu Yarok Padagi, Jun Daragani Pangi Toto Tokribani, Mr. Speaker, sir. Aduna, I couldn't a pre-mazar political status to Hanjin Bangam Lava Madam Dada, internal sovereignty, Wahan Tok Lava Madam Dada, I could get territorial integrity, the Kanana Su, Kutings and Bangam Loy, Mr. Speaker, sir. Mr. Speaker, sir, Amorum, the Su Dragonian Law of Aspa 1958, Asibu, Manipur Gilema, I say that India Langan and Ashi Power Thamsan Biduna, United Nations Declaration of Human Rights. Article 1, right to equality. Article 3, right to life, liberty, and personal security. Amadi Article 9, the Yoruba, right from arbitrary arrest pusu. Formula singa duna Manipur miyangi hingbagi wahan tole handu duna awabagi ipak da Iraq na hali, Mr. Speaker, sir. Mr. Speaker, sir, amurum desu ILP ki conflict. Mr. Speaker, sir, Manipur na mazar agreement signed taunga jirge ki mamang da Manipur da mitop miran sa sangak bagi. Permit system hai badi Bengal Eastern Frontier Regulation 1873 layrami. Adubugumba permit system adubu madamadu ki chief commissioner Hima Singh Hana blur nai wakhan khara gida magta 18 November 1940 the loktok bikhi loktok bikhi butuna maram ore kan danga si phawa mi to miran sa sing asi lebdena changshi laktuna ai khoi gi sambal adu thugai bi dena ai khoi yelho mi sing asi mutki ba yana ba lambi am asili Mr. Speaker sir mata anga si da thamjaning badi United Nations Declaration on the Rights of Indigenous People gi Article 3 na piriba right to self determination gi wahan to Manipur gi lai mai da lai Mr. Speaker sir aduna ai khoi na premazar political status ta hanjin ba ngam laba matam da UNDRIP na piriba yelho migi hak haibadi yelho migi lam yelho mi na ngakba yelho migi lam da thokpa pothok yelho migi oizaba yelho migi lam da thabak thoram tawge haiba taragadi yelho migi ayaba loba haiba adu laiduna Manipur India gi conflict wa khaina bangam gani Mr. Speaker sir amorom da su SDG CM haibadi Civil Drug Demand Committee Manipur na mai jai bo Indian Constitution gi 342 article 342 gi matung in na as the list da chalhalu hai bagi conflict amar and so citizenship amendment bill 2016 asina manipur amani north east states inde yanwa chaun akaya pirak ka dari ba asida gi kalu hai bagi conflict sing ase manipur na pre mazar political status ta hanjen du na internet sovereignty lai ba matam da wa khaina ba ngam gani Mr. Speaker sir Mr. Speaker sir puwari na sakini mai tei pangal chingmi nu shi sana na yoshabi makung ohong gi saklon lo dena hingmi narami adubo india lenga asina divide and rule policy sana duna akhoi masal ge marakta ethnic conflict kaya ama tholale Mr. Speaker sir Manipur na maza agreement sign tarom deba taraga di akhoi ge natural resources ase protect abang hum longani human rights ki wakhalon leiramoi jing tam hai ba ge khaigung khaigung ge wakhalon su leiramoi mi to miran sa sina su akhoi bu language ase lakla moi Mr. Speaker sir sai milana chahi taraga manga chara helamoi Mr. Speaker sir restoration of the pre-mazar political status is the only means to resolve all the outstanding ethnic conflict and the crisis that the Manipur has been forced to live with it. So from the above facts and figure, I would like to request Mr. Speaker, sir, to kindly pass this motion from the floor of the House. Thanks all.